Randy, good morning.
Well, good morning. We are going to see a lot of sunshine today. The heat still in place. Temperatures climbing into the upper 80s, but along with that sunshine, none of that crazy high humidity that we deal with through the summer. So your afternoon planner looks like this. At noon, almost 80. 3 o'clock, warm but not humid, 86. And at 6 o'clock this evening, pretty nice, right around 82. Tomorrow, the final day of summer, but not the last day of this streak of hot days. All the way through Friday, upper 80s, relatively low humidity, couple degrees cooler for the weekend. A bigger cool down is on tap for us next week.